Hello guys, and welcome you all to the Kingdom of Entertainment, and today I'm here to bring you my review to Gintama Movie 2, man. I just watched the second movie on Patreon, and I want to inform you guys, you can watch it too on Patreon, you can join it. I watched the first 260 episode of Gintama, that is my current state with the Gintama anime, and I have to say, I absolutely love it, man. The idea of taking Gintama's gimmick that the character can't age, and they give us the adult version of the characters without affecting the story was incredible, right? But I saw like Kagura as an adult, Shinpachi as an adult. Shinpachi, how badass was he, and the story with Gintama being this evil guy who brings this virus, and I thought it was very similar to our current situation with the coronavirus, right? And I absolutely loved it, man. Like, this movie, like, if you bring out a movie, do it like this, man. This, like, the first movie, it was redone of an arc that you know. This movie, however, was an alternate story. Time was reversed, it didn't affect the story, but you wouldn't consider this a filler, because this could have happened, right? Because everything has reversed. And in my book, it did happen, to be honest. And like, Kagura looked thick as fuck, not gonna lie, right? And she was only 18 there, like at least 18, right? And then we had Shinpachi, he was so badass and so strong, like, seriously. And like Shinpachi, man, like, I never in my wildest dream have thought that he would become such a man. Also very depressing. The females, I didn't see that any of them looked better, right? The only one you could argue maybe looked similar was Tsuki, but Sarutobi, she didn't change at all, but Tsuki was, I like her now better with the hairstyle, but no one did age for better. That was very sad, but was also very funny with Katsura and the professor and Kongo, where they were going to be executed. And after that, what I have seen was the scene where they saved them, right? Where they got saved by Gintoki in the school. What happened to the Shinsengumi was also funny, right? And at the end, it was a movie that I enjoyed, and I hope you enjoyed it too. And this was my quick review. I can go deeper the meaning behind all the episode where Gintoki was actually like fucked himself. This was mind-blowing, right? Seriously, if you fuck yourself, right? Just imagine the future version of you did all the bad things. What must have Gintoki felt in his heart when he did this crime? This is very fascinating to me, right? And like the curse where you travel back, this was also insane. You got to see how the fight went, you got to see our crew, but there was one member besides Takatsugi Sakamoto, or what his name was, Katsura and Gintoki, that was involved in this attack. There was one more person, I don't know who this guy is. Maybe there's something from the story that we need to discover. I don't even know what part of Gintama I will watch next, because I don't know what comes next, but I saw like this one season with 50 or 60 episodes, one season with 12 and so on. So excited to see that. I hope you enjoyed my review thoughts, right? Animation, the music, everything was perfect, but I won't go in that. I loved it. And I hope you enjoyed my review. Leave a like, have a great day, and let's see each other in the next reaction. Bye guys.